Are you all right?
I'm all right. I'm all right.
The doctor said Pa's got TB. He must go to Japan.
Huh? Really?
Hmm. Pa had gone already. But he wanted to see you out today. So he'll leave tomorrow.
Oh. Papa. Papa? I'm very sorry.
When I was caught, the goods were dumped in the sea.
Right. No matter what, you'd better see the boss.
I'm not going.
So you refuse to? Try to fool us.
It's true. It's true. Look,
let go.
Don't. Papa, stay there.
Sleeping here.
You won't interfere?
I don't. I only wish you would stop all this noise.
Bastard!
Yeah.
没关系，刚才是怎么回事？哎，都是我那不孝的儿子，给刚才那帮人利用去抢劫银行，结果坐了一年半的牢，今天刚放出来，没想到那些人以为他把钱藏起来了，想独吞，哎，真是的，
原来是这样。 现在没事了，你们回去吧。哎。Mister,
your clothes are torn. Take this money and buy yourself some new ones.
Thanks a lot. I can't take this. Please take it back.
Mister. You don't look like a local man.
I came from Macau looking for work.
Have you found any yet?
No.
Papa, don't we have vacancies in our club? Please ask him.
Oh, that's right. I have to go to Japan tomorrow. We need more men while I'm away. As you haven't got a job now, would you like to work there?
Thanks a lot, but I have no experience.
Never mind. You just do whatever you can.
Come in. What type of money is
this? This is from Germany, called Mark. Received a letter from Pa.
What did he say?
He sends me his regards.
Did he say when he's coming back?
He didn't, but he's really recovering now.
Sister, you're early today.
Why are you sitting there in the gutter?
You gave me $10. So I used it to buy a dog. Here, you look.
Good, but don't play here. You'll dirty your clothes squatting down.
Oh, okay then.
What would you like?
Martini.
Oh. Captain, do you know that girl sitting down over there? You know who she is?
I'm sorry. I don't know her. But still, she always comes here alone. She doesn't mix with other people. Listen, anything else you want?
Oh, no thanks. It's strange.
What's strange?
That girl there. She's really very pretty. How come nobody's with her?
In that case, you can go over. Keep her coming.
You think I'm scared?
I don't mean that. You know, she doesn't mix with others. Besides, you don't know her at all.
To meet her is easy. Well, now, how about let's have a bet?
Bet on what?
A dozen brandies.
Right, I'm in.
Hi, miss.
You're pretty.
Very pretty. Can I sit down?
Hey, miss,
Can I buy you a drink? All right. waiter.
Yes, sir. What would you like?
Bring a drink for this lady.
No, thanks.
two martinis.
Yes.
Wait a second. Mister, I don't know you. You're wasting your time.
That doesn't matter. Well, you will soon know me well.
Please behave yourself. I didn't invite you.
Hey, miss,
go away.
Mister, if this lady doesn't want a drink, I think you better leave her alone.
Damn it! Who do you think you are? Talk to me like that. What's that? You angry? I'll let you have more.
Hey, what happened?
That bastard, he hit me. Damn it!
Hey, mister, he's new here. He's no experience. Please forgive him.
He's done no wrong. It's not his fault. I don't know this man. It's him who started it. Brother Lee, what is it?
It's nothing.
Bastard! You be careful. I'll get you. Just wait and see.
You failed to do a little job. So now what can I tell the boss?
Did you pay attention to what style of kung fu the guy uses?
I didn't. But his legs are very powerful. Otherwise, all of us would not have been beaten.
In that case, I will go and talk to the boss and see what to do.
Hold it! Don't disturb him now. I want to get that bastard myself.
You that day.
I've talked to Bob. He said if you surrender the goods, then you'll still get your share.
Brother, but the goods been dumped already. I don't have them. It's no use forcing me.
Right. So you won't cooperate with us. Be it on your head.
Brother, he was the one.
Listen, friend. It's between us, not your business.
I don't mean to interfere here. I only hope that you guys are gonna leave him alone.
Right? That means you must interfere. Get him!
Ah!
Right. I'll let you go this time. Get out of here!
You bastard. You just wait and see. Let's go!
Chan, what style of kung fu are you practicing?
It's called the dragon swing leg. Very effective. One can seldom beat it.
Wow! Is it really? Uncle Chan, what can you teach me? Be my teacher. Teacher! Teacher!
Get up! Get up!
Uncle Chan, I won't get up unless you take me as your student. Emil, what are you doing? I want Uncle Chan to teach me kung fu.
Brother Lee, as he's so sincere, please teach him.
All right.
Come and have some hot tea.
This one?
It's for you.
Those goods are worth $500,000. You guys want a piece of it?
But, boss, that man's kung fu is very good. A whole lot of us couldn't defeat it. I think we should be cunning.
Hey, boss, if that guy's really so invincible, I think we may be able to use him. And then...
But then... What if he refuses?
Huh? We have to be subtle.
Thank you.
down?
Yeah, punctured tire.
You need any help?
No, thanks. I don't have a spare, so I'll have to go to town.
Huh? My car's over there. If you want a lift.
I can't trouble you.
Never mind. Please.
Thanks.
Please. Let's go. You smoke?
No. This is the wrong way. There's no other way to town.
But this is the way you should go.
You...
Me? I'm Mun. And you're Chiang Lee. Is that right?
You know me?
I know you very well. Also, I've got something very important to discuss with you.
Discuss with me? What is it?
You'll find out very soon.
No way. You must tell me now.
Oh, don't you worry. You'll know in a minute. Nice house, isn't it?
Very nice.
You like to own it? This is what I want to discuss with you. Our boss has high hopes of you. He wants you to work for him.
He wants me?
If you say yes, then this house, the car, and all the servants here, well, I'll be yours. Also, every month, you'll be paid $10,000.
All right. I'll accept it.
Very good. Your first job is to fetch Ling-Wai here tomorrow morning.
Huh? I see. So you're one of them.
That's right. We will give you a lot of money, as long as you're loyal to us.
But you want me to harm Ling-Wai?
What's that? You can't do it?
No, certainly not this one. I'll do anything for you but that.
No way. There's one thing you must do.
Then I must refuse you.
Chiang Lee, you'd better think it over. Being a boy, that's no future. You can't, because of that Ling-Wai, give up all these things that you could have here.
No matter what, I cannot betray my friend. Goodbye.
Oh!
Haven't seen you in a long time. Miss, it's still a martini?
Mention it. Hey, miss, anything else you want?
No, thanks.
Oh.
Hey.
Anything, miss?
Can I talk to you for a minute?
Want to talk to me? Right. What is it?
It's too noisy here. Can you spare some time after you finish work?
But I only finish at 2 a.m.
Never mind. I'll wait.
Oh.
Bye!
Excuse me.
I'll wait for you at Calhoun Park. Brother Lee, would you like to see a movie tomorrow?
Sure. What time's it on?
2:30.
Let's go.
I'll pick you up tomorrow.
Right.
Bye-bye.
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 Emil, are you all right? Go to bed now. We'll practice early in the morning.
Oh, I'll go in just a minute.
Emil, is there something that you want to tell me? What is it? Say it.
Teacher, I feel very uneasy today. It seems something bad is going to happen soon.
Silly boy. You're just imagining. You better go to bed now.
Teacher, I...
Go to bed now. Do you hear me?
Teacher, I'm scared something will happen. It will.
Emil, if you don't listen, I'll have to hit you. Go.
Teacher, my dragon swing leg is halfway now.
Show me tomorrow, huh?
Oh. I...
Go back now.
You better sit quietly. Stop the car around the corner. Quan, you won't escape now. Tell us where the goods are.
Brother,
Give us the goods. It'll do you good.
Brother, I told you. They were dumped into the sea.
Master!
Even if you kill me, it's no use.
God damn it! Ling-Wai, you better tell us now, then you'll suffer less.
No, I don't have them.
Into the car.
Do you know why I asked you out tonight?
I don't know.
Because you look like a man.
Huh?
He was my boyfriend years ago. We were close to each other. Later, he went to work in the States, and we lost contact.
You still love him?
Mm-hmm. When I first saw you in the club, I thought it was him. Then I saw I'd made a mistake, because you're younger.
The two of you used to walk here.
Mm-hmm. It's been 6 years.
And you're still waiting?
No. I'm married. But now, I become a widow.
Oh?
I'm sorry. I shouldn't tell you all these things.
Never mind. I understand how you feel. It's late. You better go home now and get some sleep.
To ask you what your name is. Tell me.
I'm Chiang Lee.
This is my address and telephone.
Come.
Call me if I can help you at all. I wish I could repay. Let's go. My car's over there. I'll take you.
No, thanks. You better get going, though.
All right. Then I'll go. Take care of yourself. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
There. Did you kill him?
No, I didn't.
We received a telephone call saying that somebody was fighting down here. So we came here at once. You still deny it?
I was attacked by some men. They must have left the body here, then tried to frame me.
No matter what, come back with us to the station now. Take him.
Sir! I didn't kill him. Really, I didn't.
Keep it for later. Get him!
Hey, boss. As the police are suspicious, we had better take some action. Let's kill Chiang Lee. Otherwise...
I know we should kill Chiang Lee, but no one here can do it.
Who is so powerful? That no one can kill him.
Just a country boy, but very good. He has beaten all of them.
Is that so? Well, let me go try him.
Mr. Asai, you come from Japan to see me. How can I ask you to take such a risk?
A risk? In Kyushu, no one has ever defeated me before. Now here's a chance to test Chinese Kung Fu, see if it's worth its name.
Mr. Asai, as you insist, I really appreciate it. But this bastard, he is...
No confidence. Tell your men to try me out. Tell them all to come. All together.
Mm. Help him this time.
Quickly, get in. Come to my place. Come, let's sit down. I saw news about you on TV. Tell me what it's all about. Tell me what it is. Maybe I can help you.
I killed no one, but I didn't have a chance to explain.
I don't believe you're a murderer.
They killed him and tried to frame me. Just now, someone tried to knock me down outside on the road.
Who are these people?
I don't know. But still, some time ago I had a fight with some local gangsters. I think it must be them.
So what are you going to do?
Dunno.
You better stay here for now. We'll think of a way, eh?
Gotta go.
Why's that?
They already know I'm here. You can't get involved.
Why don't you call the police?
The police put a price on me. Also, I'm an illegal.
Well, what can we do then?
Never mind. I can go and find someplace to hide. I'll wait for a chance to rescue Xiaomei. She can testify for me.
Then you'd better go quick. Otherwise, they'll soon be here and they'll get you. Oh, just wait. Here's some money. Take it. You'll need it. If you consider me as a friend, then you'd better take it.
Hey, boss, I found that bastard.
Where is he?
He's staying with a woman.
Good. Go quick and tell Sam Hung to see me.
Yes, boss.
Call that. Mr. Asai, when Sam Hung's back, you go together and see if you can't get rid of the bastard.
Those two will do?
Huh? Right. Right.
Let's go.
A close watch on it.
Teacher. I've been looking for you.
I have been hiding.
Teacher, since this thing happened, Mr. Lin has come back. Huh? We've been looking for you. He doesn't believe you're a murderer.
How is Mr. Lin now?
He's very sad. Oh, teacher, I think I know who's responsible.
Huh? What's that you say?
I think it must be those people that beat up Brother Quang.
Emil! Do you know where the headquarters are?
Oh, a casino. They collect money every day.
Where is it?
Where is Chiang Lee?
He's left already.
Nothing. Tell me where he's gone to.
I don't know.
Tell the truth.
I really don't know.
Let go. I'm sure she will talk.
Ha 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 Teacher!
Thank you.
Doc, where's your headquarters? Come on!
Up dog!
Quickly!
7 Tinkow Road.
Hello? Go get them!
Sir.
Arrest him!
What do we do, teacher?
Wait now. Let's go to Tina's house and hide.
I'll go kill them all!
Teacher, I'll go too!
No! It's too dangerous for you! You cannot go!
I don't care! I want to help you!
No way! You cannot come with me!
That bastard got away. Otherwise, I'd let him have a taste of my karate.
Never mind. As soon as the boss is back, I'll take some more men and go find him.
No need!
Give me Lin-Wai.
Say you're Chiang Lee.
Yeah.
Emil, don't give up.
I can't help you.
Emil, I told you not to come. Why didn't you listen?
Teacher, I'd come to hug you by... Teacher, I've learned that dragons swing light. But I can't show it to you.
I knew you'd learn it well. And I'm gonna teach you others.
Teacher, I can learn them too. Teacher, will you teach Sister May Kung Fu?
Yes.
Oh. Let's go quickly.
We'll split up,
right?
Hey, get in.
Brother Lee. You.
Xiaomei, since you disappeared, I
know that. I know all about it.
Don't cry. We're together now.
Thank you.
Chummy, fetch the stool here.
You people in the house, listen. We have surrounded the whole place. You can't escape now. Quick, come out and surrender.
Brother Lee, what should we do?
Tony, you better give yourself up. We've surrounded the whole place. There's no escape. You've no chance but to surrender. You will leave here at once. If not, I'll kill him.
Chiang Lee, surrender at once. If you'll come out and give yourself up, the courts will be lenient with you.
Brother Lee, we'd better give up.
No way. I've already killed so many people.
But still, those people deserve death.
No one will believe me.
Chiang Lee, we'll give you 3 minutes to give yourself up. If you don't come out then, we'll be coming in.
Brother Lee, I'll testify for you.
Chow Mei.
Brother Lee, please, I beg of you.
Chow Mei, I'll be jailed for a very long time.
I'll wait.
So many. I'll be jailed for so many years. Jamie, I love you. But I can't let you wait so long. Not for so many years. I can't. Jamie!